Knicks legend Patrick Ewing will make a return to the Garden tomorrow night when his Georgetown Hoyas face another Garden favorite in Chris Mullin and his St. John's Red Storm. Both have mutual admiration and respect for one another that dates back to early in their careers.
Patrick and I go way back, obviously, coming out of high school together, playing on two Olympic teams together, competing against each other all through college. So our careers timeline is virtually the same. It's been a long, winding relationship, one that's developed over time and I cherish out of respect.
Chris and I, we're very good friends. But right now, you know, all I'm concerned about is trying to get a win, just like him. He's trying to get a win, I'm trying to get a win. We're both trying to get our teams on track, back on the winning side of things.